crispy French bread pizza starts with a really fresh piece of Italian bread that will add Parmesan, some Italian seasoning, olive oil, and toast that in the oven. Once it looks like amazing garlic bread, we'll add a ton of sauce and loads of mozzarella, fresh and low moisture. Add some pepperoni, your toppings are your choice. Then I do 450 for about 10 minutes. You just want to try. It's super quick, but it's awesome.